its long, slow cooking process, which can take up several hours to several days. Yes, to get the meat tender and juicy. And is it spicy?
Is it spicy for you? Oh, is it black pepper?
Yeah.
Right? I mean, the taste? Mm-hmm. It's really sour.
This was named as 50 best foods in the world by CNN. Yeah, so it's quite popular around the world. But you're used to hot and spicy food, right?